secondary, the tough guy is Tony Parrish. And now the Nebraska Cornhuskers are moving the football on the ground and are saying to the Washington defense, come on, let's see what you got.
Yeah, and one of the things they've got is that Makovicka up the middle, Keith. Expect to see him a lot today. Randy Hart, the defensive coordinator for Washington, was concerned about this first drive. He says it's critical that we stop him this first drive. He says we have not been able to show our team the speed that Nebraska has in practice.
On second and six, this is Makovicka, the fullback. And suddenly there he is, and it's a first down on the Washington side of the field at the 46-yard line. Now a moment with John Saunders at the Washington 31. And this is Makovicka, the fullback. And when you start picking up 6 yards on first down, you've got a pretty good chance to win yourself a ball game.
That fullback, Keith, up the middle, has been there all day.
Well, you put 8 men up on the defensive front, and you immediately give him a chance if he's big and strong, and this one is.
Makovicka has carried 7 times for 47 yards.
That big old fullback, Joel Makovicka. Big, strong legs just keep pumping and carrying people, and it's right down at the front porch.
Take a look over here. Just watch this offensive line as they plowed out. Fired off, double teaming, and then sliding off. A little cross block. Hoskinson, number 62. An offensive line with good feet.
Cross gives it to Makovicka.
Number 27, the inside linebacker, Marcus Harrison, who limped off the field.
Inside, Makovicka. There's the big fullback. When you caught him, you open the door for a guy like that, and he's burned them all day.
Well, this offensive line, Keith, continues to do the job. We talked about the fullback early in the ball game. Watch as the offensive line is going to block down, and the guard will come, and it'll be a split right up the center. At Zadiska, 64-70, is Anderson. Just a bunch of cross by in the ring.
That was a 44-yard run by Makovicka a moment ago. He has 10 carries now and 116 yards on the day. That's his biggest career total.
These two teams played back in 91 and 92. The staffs were the same. We asked both staffs, and they said the fullback will be key in this ballgame. So who was going? It wasn't the loyal Nebraska fan that was doing that.
Down to the Washington 23-yard line.
I think that's a record for what? Is it carries? Or number of yards for Makovicka? Maybe both. He's a great story, Keith. His brother was here. His brother was a walk-on, fullback. He learned from his brother. Now he takes over. Another walk-on. He's a 3.8 grade point average in pre-med. So you like your fullback smart? Know who to block?
All of the fullbacks. Yeah. Two of them played 8-man football, and the other one played 6-man.
6-man, that's right.
First down at the 20. Makovicka straight ahead, bounces off a couple would-be tacklers. He's got it first and goal. He is tough. 17 yards down to the 3.
One of the things that Nebraska does better than anyone in the country is use the quick count. Come up and snap the ball. Washington was caught in a stunt that time before they even got it started. Makovicka gets the ball. Look at his great balance. And, Brad, we saw those guys in warm-ups working on their balance with one foot on the field. I think that's a good drill. I'm going to put that one in.
Almost like the one-arm push-ups.
Yep.
They're perfect in the red zone this year. First and goal at the three. Power on. Newcomb on the option. He'll keep. He'll score.
We were told that Bobby Newcomb was missing his explosive speed. I don't know.
That was an impressive drive. Of course, it was helped by penalties, but here he is from 3 yards out.
It's the load option. A lead back, the fullback, and the quarterback all outside the end that time, and Newcomb just trots into the end zone. That's as easy as you can get. Four running backs in the backfield when you face Nebraska near the goal line. That's